Oh, that was. This is what it sounds like.
See, I can't, but I can't move the clarinet, so I can use that one throw my cheek. That's how I
think. That's pretty good. Who did that? Who was that? Yay, very good. Check it out.
It's an extremely simple tool, but also extremely important.
The pencil.
Thank you. Nautilus figured out, so it's like rolling, so he's figured out a way to do it with not the back of your thumb, but the front of your thumb. You roll your R's in time and spans. I don't know how to do that. Play the same. Come on. To get certain chromatic notes, because we don't have keys, remember they would ask you to half hold a clarinet, right? Oh, that's what it is. It's half hold and alternate fingers. Thank you. The last thing is alternate fingers. That's okay. I'm probably out of time. That's all right. So, the last one, so the half hold thing. What do you guys not have a hold? Oh, yeah. Your sales one. Okay. So they're a half hole. Slow. effective in New Orleans music, but it's really you hear it more in some of the Eastern European musics. You really hear it more, say, in Turkish music.